Gorgeous day, friends. Welcome to Minutes to Muse. Header for today, Wednesday, is Walking with God.
Receiving revelations by walking with God. Enoch walked with God daily and received many revelations from God. God revealed everything till His second coming and judgment. This is the greatest blessings when we begin to walk with God. In Genesis chapter 5, verse 22 and 24, then Enoch walked with God 300 years after he became the father of Methuselah. And he had other sons and daughters. Enoch walked with God, and he was not, for God took him. God dwells with us when we walk with God. When we walk with God, we need to set ourselves apart from false worldly things. In 2 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 16, Paul says to the church, what agreement can exist between the temple of God and idols? For we are the temple of the living God. As God has said, I will dwell with them and walk among them, and I will be their God, and they will be my people. Many turn away from iniquity by walking with God. God speaks about His chosen in Malachi chapter 2 and verse 6. True instruction was in His mouth, and nothing false was found on His lips. He walked with me in peace and uprightness, and He turned many from iniquity.
Let's know about walking with God. Walking alone in the valley of unknown is eerie and dreadful, but when we trust God, definitely we will find His footprints in front, near, besides us and behind us to strengthen, equip and provide us. So let's commit ourselves and step out in faith in God. He will take us to our destinations. God promised us that He will be always with us throughout till the end of the earth. Yes, with God we can walk anywhere and fear no valley of shadows. Let's think, friends. Daring men walk the ocean. Smart men walk the moon. But wise men walk with God.
It's time to pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, Thou art great, and great are Thine grace and mercy. When we feel weary, broken, and hopeless of situations, almost about to give up, then You step in from heaven to walk with us, to dwell among us, and to fill us with joy and peace and blessedness. Lord, Thy presence sanctifies and makes us holy, giving us the revelations from God to move in the supernatural realm, to be used mightily by God to harvest a multitude of souls. Lord, today give us the grace to walk with You. In Jesus' matchless name, Amen.